The next one on the harbour is the ferry. If they're ready to come on.
So the boat going onto the water now from the HMS Arden.
Unless you install something at the pump or something, pump it out. And what kind of water, if you're putting it, it'll be stinking. And
Steve, isn't it?
Hello, stranger. You're all right. Back again.
We used to be the Blackpool Model Boat, but we're down 30.
Yeah, with him washing things at anchor somewhere.
Top of the foul, so if you want to do it, it's in. It's my ship.
In Black Sea.
Sorry.
Yeah. come round the back and get a bit closer to it.
Yeah, it will do.
So he knew about that.
Yeah.
Oh wow, what was he saying about it?
In the one in Paris, he said that the young people in the spot.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And when they did the research, they found out that the main cause of the problem was the inexperienced pilot. And apparently, by the time the end of the war came, they were putting problems in the only 6 million in.
Oh, shit. Do you want to come around the back? You can have a look in the back if you like. There you go. Help yourself.
I always threatened to do it.
Good view for your camera. Looking down the bow. You get that feeling of bow wave and speed.
They were built by William Osborne at Atlanton and Grove Country to be housed. And they were succeeded by the Mersey class. They were in service from 1973 to 1993, but they stopped making them in 1982. 14 were built, with a strength of 13 tons. The top speed was 8 knots and with a range of 180 nautical miles.
scales.
Propeller sail.
Yeah. But now we can call the shoulder.
Thank you. Oh, right, sorry.
Turned up there, oh yeah, like 700 quid for it. That was 20 years ago. Good, but I'm always wondering where it went to, never where it went to. The outside of that.
So what's your only downside?
Sit down there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be starting the presentations in just a couple of minutes. Down at the front there with a big white rod.